All right, as a friendly reminder,
I think I Chuck, do you have your chest strap on?
I don't see where.
Ready to compete? All right, either way. All right, thanks for joining us, guys. We're going to be pretty descriptive today because we're not doing our PM live because Miss Katie DeLone is getting married today. Woo! Fellow member, so we're going to go give her a little shout out during PM class time. So bear with us here as we get through the description of GOAT. To take you through, still resistance based. A lot of you guys have a lot of equipment at home. If you don't have dumbbells, Reba bars, throw some books into a backpack. Find something with some weight because we're going to slow it down today. So with GOAT, we've got a really great variety here of three pods. Pods one and two are going to be all resistance and weight based. And you're going to be doing, they call them like conflicting or contrasting muscle groups. So like biceps, triceps, chest, back, right? Glutes, hamstrings. So we're going to be mixing it up throughout that. You're going to be doing 60 seconds of work, long work period, right? On that first one with only 20 seconds of rest. And then you're dropping down to 30 seconds of work and only 10 seconds of rest. So basically just burning it out on that last one, and then you won't see it again. So you're gonna go through that station almost for 2 minutes and then you're moving on. So pods one and two will do that. Pod three, we're gonna be mixing it up. You're only gonna have three stations. It's all ab, but you're gonna be going through that final pod four times. So you're gonna be doing 60-20, 30-10, then back 60-20, 30-10. So we're really burning out the core on that final pod. All right, let's take a look at the stations today. Station 1A, we're doing a bent over row with a wide pull into a narrow pull. So wide, he's coming nice and high, leading with those elbows. For the narrow, he's going to turn those elbows inward and follow that rib line as he reps out the back there. Then 1B is going to be a chest press. You'll come down onto your chair or onto the floor, and you're going to be doing a chest press with a 1.5 pulse. So that pulse, once you hit about 50% of that elbow. You want that extra challenge, you can always come into that glute bridge like we like to give you guys. All right, station 2A is gonna be a bicep curl into an overhead press. So, gentlemen, you're not gonna be able to bicep curl your weight, right? Because you're doing the overhead press. So keep those elbows tight for that curl and then press up high overhead. Then 2B, you're doing standing tricep extensions. So if you have one heavy weight, you can do it here. If you guys have a Revo bar, we've done that in studio before. You're gonna make sure that your elbows are staying tight and in line, like you're between two walls and you're just extending. If you only have one dumbbell, you can put both hands on it. Be creative, make sure you're burning out the triceps. All right, 3B or 3A, we're doing a dumbbell squat with a pause. So you can decide to hold the weight however you want. If you have a backpack, you can hold it in front, put it on your back, hold the dumbbell in front of you, up on the shoulders, but you're pausing at the bottom for 1-1002 and then back up, making sure that weight is on those heels. And then 3B is single leg deadlifts. You're gonna have to switch this up again with the weight, one in each hand, or you can go one total. Make sure that that back heel is driving up towards that ceiling, nice soft knee on the front, and you'll wanna switch up your legs there. We'll let you know when we get halfway through that. All right, pod two. You're gonna come down, you're doing chest flies. Actually, we're gonna go lay down. Yeah, so you're gonna be laying down on the floor, you're doing flies. So straight arm until that natural bend occurs in the elbow, making sure that you feel that pull in the chest, nice and controlled. Again, extra challenge, you can always come up in the glute bridge. Then 4B, the contrasting one here, you're gonna flip over onto a plank and you're doing renegade rows. So some of you don't have the dumbbells that have that grip, just set it next to you, pull up with the weight for that renegade row, make sure you're not shifting that weight in those hips. That's that full body movement there. All right, 5A, we're doing a squat with the calf raise. No weight, lightweight, whatever you prefer. When you come up to the top of the movement, you're gonna come up onto those calves. Make sure you're pinching those glutes. This is about control and balance. All right, then the other one, half of that is gonna be 45 degree angle lunges. So again, no weight or a little bit of weight. You're gonna walk out alternating at a 45 degree angle. Again, we used to do these in studio with sandbags. If you have a backpack, you can throw that in there. All right, and then finally, guys, we're doing shoulder raises. So just forward, you can hold one weight, you can go light. You're just gonna come up. The big thing here, Josh is not using any body momentum to pull those arms up. And once he hits parallel with the floor, he brings them back down into a nice controlled motion. He's not flailing. All right. And then the alternating to that is going to be a seated alternating shoulder press. So come down to the floor. I want you seated because I want to take away that body momentum possibility. His ribs are stacked over his hips and he's just burning it out. So now Josh here, because his shoulder's going to be fried. Easier one is to stay down with your hands. and go alternating. You want more of a challenge, you're gonna keep your arms raised and do the alternating press there. All right, and then finally, guys, pod number three is gonna be your abs. So this one we're burning out. You're gonna come into a reverse plank and you're doing leg lifts. You can either go straight leg, which is that extra challenge. You can bend the knee and drive the knee in, but you're staying in that reverse plank the entire time. All right, station eight then is gonna be a 4x4. You're doing leg raises, so straight legs up towards the ceiling, down towards the floor, small to the back pin, into four leg pushes. So now he's gonna push those heels up towards the ceiling and he's getting the small of his back off of the mat. So 4x4. And then finally, guys, we're doing a clapping bicycle kick. So you're still switching those legs up, but he's clapping in between his legs, staying up into a nice controlled B sit up. All right? Yeah? How excited are you guys?
Very.
I know. It's all right. All right. You guys ready? Josh is going to get you warmed up here so I can get my chest strap on so we can compete.
Woo!
All right, let's go.
All right, guys. We're going to get started with a little shuffle. Get those feet moving.
All right, here we go. Shuffling.
Right back in. Feet moving. Open up those hips. Right back. Bump, bump, bump. Good. All right, we're going to go into some hip mobility swings. Hands on those hips. Bring it around town.
Woo!
That's it, Chuck. There we go. Shake it, honey. All right, guys, we're doing a deep squat. We're going to twist each side. Nice and low. Twist, twist.
Woo!
Yes, looking good, looking good. All right, we're going to come down the floor. We're going to do our side to side stretch on the floor. Hands on the floor. Twist side to side.
Woo!
Looking good, y'all. Get that body warmed up. All right, we're kicking the feet back. We're going to do 10 mountain climbers. 3 push-ups. Drive those knees. Nice and low for those push-ups. All right, come down on your back. We're going to do our dynamic lumbar stretch. Don't kick your partner now. Kick that foot across. Get those hands to the side.
Woo!
Good, good. All right, hip thrusts, everybody. Plant those feet forward. Keep those glutes. All right, guys, we're going to go to our back crawl. Kick those feet out the top and reach those arms straight down the middle. Bring it back, man. Looking good, looking good. All right, y'all, we're going to come up. We're going to do our fast feet pulse line up next. Let's see some speed here. Nice line of the feet, short, choppy steps. Coordination isn't perfect, that's okay. Just stay moving. We got one more warm-up after this, and then we're going to get started. All right, as promised, we got one more. We're going to do our jump squats. Sink down nice and low. Wave the heels. Keep that chest up. And 3, 2, 1, all done. Nice work.
Woo!
We got about 20 seconds before we get started. We're gonna do our bent over real wide and narrow. Get those weights ready. We got a little bit of time. We got about 10 seconds left before we get started.
1 minute?
1 minute. Woo! 1 whole minute, guys. All right. Bent over row, wide and narrow. In 3, 2, 1, here we go.
Nice, guys. On that line, you're just leading with the elbows. And then narrow, you're tucking those elbows in, gliding across that rib cage. That's it. Good. Woo! You should be in the good hip hinge motion. Really burning out the back here.
Looking good, guys. We're almost halfway down the set.
Woo! Yeah, 1 minute, it'll sneak up on you. And
yes,
we'll lift it longer.
Yes.
Here we go. Come on. I know you're tired. You only see each station twice, though. have 30 seconds of work and only 10 seconds of rest. All right, so if you need to drop the weight, drop the weight. I want you to rep this out. 3, 2, 1, here we go.
One more time.
Decent work period when you're lifting heavy weights. So stay controlled. Push here. Make sure you get the full reps in. Rest when you need. Woo! 5 seconds.
Come on, belly to belly here.
3, 2, 1. All right, guys, you're coming. Down on the floor, chest press. With a half pause, 60 seconds, we're going quick. Contrasting muscle groups, here we go, 1 minute. Here we go, weight started.
Looking good, y'all, looking good. 45 seconds left, pace yourself.
Good, guys, rep this out. Yes, good jam.
Woo! 30 seconds down, 30 seconds to go. We got this.
Like I said, say those elbows. chest is tucked in, you're standing in between a wall, they can't come out like this. They need to stay tight. There you go. Woo! Guys, we are ruining these muscle groups right now. You're looking at 30 seconds. Woo! If you need to drop weight, do so now. But get back to work. Woo! Guys, we got 15 seconds. I know you're burnt. Give it up. Full extension down. Come on. Woo!
5 seconds.
Give me a couple reps. 3, 2, 1. Oh my God.
Jeez.
All right, guys. We got one more for those triceps. If you're not comfortable with the weight, you can always do tricep dips on something. But this is what we're focused on. 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. 30 seconds. Woo!
I was all excited for my school. I was like, oh, do
we need these?
Even
in
the 11th, I was like, Jesus.
Woo! You guys, 10 seconds, come on. I know you're fried, but we're not doing such concentrated triceps again. 3, 2, 1. Okay.
Yes.
All right, guys, quick. We're doing dumbbell squats with the paws at the bottom. So either holding something weighted in front, a backpack, up on the shoulders. Doesn't matter. Here we go.
Make sure those toes are pointed forward. Sit down nice and low in that invisible chair.
And you're pausing for 1,002 at the bottom.
Go ahead, Nicky Dude. Looking good, y'all. Keep it pushing. Good, bro. Nicely, Lulu.
Nice, you guys. Good, Darla.
30 seconds.
There you go, Sarah Sherman. Way to keep that chest up. Nice and proud. Woo! You guys look so good. 20 seconds. We don't do the legs much, but when we do, we're going to burn them out. Well, today. Today.
10 seconds.
Woo! And 3, 2, 1. All right. Take advantage of this rest period. It's a long one. My biceps are so dry. Oh, yes. All right, guys. Dropping down. 30 seconds of work. Try to rep this out. 2 second pause.
All right, Jack, this is for you.
3, 2, 1.
Here we go.
Yeah. I'm ready. I'm ready.
20 seconds, guys.
Girl, I must want
you. Woo! Guys, looking so good. Get those weight on those heels. Push those glutes back and down.
You got this, Melissa. 5 seconds.
And 3, 2, 1. All right. Single leg deadlifts. We'll let you know when we get halfway, or you can wrap me up. 5 and 5. Here we go.
Remember to bring that back heel. Leave it that back heel as well.
And those hips are staying straight. A lot of times we see people rotate out. Don't rotate out. Keep those hips locked and straight. Push that back heel. Front knees nice and soft. Woo, that's
great. All right, y'all. 3. Oh, sorry, not that kind of time countdown. Let's switch here. Let's switch.
30 seconds. Switch up legs.
I was going to do a countdown switch, but I realized that might come off as the other countdown.
There's my dominant leg.
If I were you, I'd take a caution. All
right, y'all. We're at 15 seconds left here. Woo! Let's push. We got this. All right, 10 seconds. Get a few more in. 3, 2, 1. Nice work.
Nice, guys. Take advantage of this. 20 seconds.
After this, we get a 1 minute water break.
seen it. She makes you sick of dreaming. You'll fall in love with me.
All right. Here we go. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. All right, last one before one.
30 seconds, guys. You need to focus on something on the ground to keep that balance. Do it.
All right, y'all, let's switch legs, switch legs.
Here we go, switch it up.
Keep that knee nice and soft. Don't lock it.
Woo! You guys looking so good. We got 5 seconds. All the way up, all the way down to that chin.
Nice.
All right.
Rebound.
Grab that drink break. Grab that drink break. That is pod number one. Woo! What are we thinking after that one, guys?
Nothing. Good.
I know. I like no feedback. Did you see my post last night on Instagram that I was watching?
The
1996
commercial?
Beach volleyball and the NBA playoffs were on and Michael Jordan's team was on. Was so cool.
I saw your I saw the one in your story with like the volleyball commercial.
Yeah, so so volleyball, but it was on NBC, so they're like, make sure you tune in tonight for the playoffs. And it was Kent versus Jordan.
Ooh.
Right? It was good throwback. It was awesome.
Cool.
Very relevant to today's
situation.
Jordan thing.
Alright, y'all, we got about 20 seconds before we get started with our pod number 2.
Alright. We're coming down. For chest flies. So that arm's gonna be straight. You're gonna rip that out, and then we're flipping over for Renegade Rhodes.
All right? All right, y'all. Pod number 2, get started in 3, 2, 1. Here we go, here we go. Nice work, everybody. 20 seconds left.
Nice, you guys. This chest should be fried. Here we go.
Yo, we got 15 seconds left here.
Here we go. 5, 3, You want that extra challenge, you can do what Josh is doing and add a push-up, but that's not fun for anybody.
Yes, it is.
Woo!
10 seconds, everybody.
Come on, gang. Give me a couple more. Here we go.
I think it's the pointer system.
Here we go. 3, 2, and 1.
It is the pointer system. Woo!
All right, guys.
Put those weights to the side. Let's
go. We're doing that squat with the calf raise. 3, 2, 1. If you want to hold the weight, you can, but this is about control and balance. That weight is shifting from the heels up on those toes. You're pushing through those hips. Woo! Good. Come all the way up on those toes. And then rock back on those heels.
That
way. Here we go. Woo! Good. Try to still find some depth in these squats. Don't just focus on the calf. Come on. 15 seconds, guys. Under 10. Come on. And 5. Give me a couple more. 3, 2, 1. All right. One more set there, guys. We've only got this last one of legs, and the rest is arms and abs. Challenge yourself here. 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. If you don't have a weight, you can pick up that pace and tempo like Josh's, as long as you're controlled. Woo! You guys have 15 seconds. If you have a weight, push up through those calves. Push down on that squat. Woo!
Y'all, we're at 5 seconds. Get 2 more in.
And 3, 2, 1. Nice job, guys. All right. 45 degree lunges. Slightly forward. Pushing up. If you have a light weight, you can bring it down to the side. No weight. Big thing here, you're keeping those shoulders up to the ceiling, chest is high. We're not leaning over like this, right? We won't bend over those legs. Up nice and high. Looking so good, you guys. Drop that back knee down to 92. Guys, we are officially halfway through these lunges. Come on. Woo!
Where are these seconds left, y'all?
Looking so good. Come on. And 15. Woo!
10 seconds.
Guys, you should be fried. Be powerful in these lunges. Push back up to get to straight. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Holy buckets, right? All right, guys. One last set of legs. 30 seconds. Whatever you need to do, I want you to rep this out. Got to work. 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Yeah,
woo! All right, y'all. It's photo o'clock. Let's see that best faces.
All right, guys. 15 seconds.
Smile for the camera.
There you go. Push up off that leg. Push, push, push.
Yeah, there we go, Chuck. That's what I'm talking about.
Nice. All right, guys. 3, 2, 1. All right. Nice job, guys. All right. Shoulder raises. Just forward. One weight, two weights. Here we go. We do not want you coming higher than parallel with the floor. Good. Stack those ribs over those hips. momentum. Let's go.
The Beastie Boys. Woo! 30 seconds.
Beautiful control. You guys look so good. Way to stand up tall through this. All right, come on. Under 20. This is that long work period.
15 seconds left.
We're going to be burnt on these shoulders, but then we can wreck our abs to finish it out. Here we go. 5 seconds. Give me a couple more. 3, 2, and 1. All right, guys. One last set. And then we have one last station. All right. We're back to work. In 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. 30 seconds. So if you don't need to drop the weight, drop the weight. But you better get the same amount of reps. You better burn this out. Let's go.
Looking good, job. Next is a little up.
Good, guys. Victoria, good, Darla. That's it. Nice, chalk. Good range of motion. All right, let's go, Jim Sherman.
Jim, you got this.
Good, Melissa. All right, Brooke, come on.
Woo! 3, 2, 1.
Oh, nice job, Steve. All right. Seated, alternating shoulder press. You can come all the way down to the floor. You can sit on a chair. Here we go. But I want your ribs stacked on your hips. No sway in the back. Again, easier if you keep your arms down and press up. You want an extra challenge. Hold the both hands up high overhead and just drop. Depending on what weights you have, like Tony having to drop down. All right, guys, come on. Woo! Woo, guys, 20 seconds. I know your shoulders are so fried. But it's tank top season, baby.
Yeah!
Here we go. We got 10 seconds. Give me a couple more.
Woo! 5 seconds, everybody. Come on.
3, 2, 1. Oh, my God.
Oh, Jesus. Nice job. One more set, and then we get another water break.
Great job, you guys. I know those shoulders are fried, but we're coming down for core. We're done with these weights. All right, let's rip this out. And 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Good. I don't care if you're lifting heavy, if you're lifting light, or if you're lifting nothing. I want you guys to just be moving in this range of motion right now. 15 seconds. Here we go. Woo! You got 10.
Come on, y'all.
You want to pick that heart rate up? You got to pick up that tempo. Good. And 3, 2, 1. Hey, yo.
All right. Get
great
that
job,
water,
guys.
Y'all.
Grab that drink break. 1 minute drink break. Nice job, guys. All right. We're finishing today with pod number 3. So again, as a reminder, pod number 3, you only have 3 stations. I love you, Brooke.
Bye. I'll see you tonight, Brooke.
All right, guys. So pod 3, 3 stations, 60 seconds, 20 seconds rest, 30 seconds, 10 seconds rest. But then we're going to go back through it. I know. So we're starting with reverse planks. With that leg lift, if you're not comfortable in a reverse plank, maybe you've got shoulder issues, elbow issues, just come forward onto a normal forward plank, and you're still going to do leg lifts. You can either do backwards, external, you can come out wide, whatever you need to do, but we're holding a plank. 1 minute.
1 minuto.
All right, guys, when you're ready, let's come down to our floors.
We're going to get started with this reverse plank in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Here we go.
Oh, you should be out on your heels. Glutes are pressing up to the Nice, you guys, come on. You're already under 20. And another one better not bite the dust right here. You better be repping this out.
That's right.
Hey, like that. 10 seconds. Woo! Come on. Woo! And 5, 3, 2, 1. Holy buckets. All right, guys. Last lap. We're going back up to 60 seconds. I'm sorry. Reverse planks. Here we go. 1 minute. Good, I want those glutes up.
Can't save it up before.
Your gaze should almost be up at the ceiling. That's going to help bring your hips with it. Woo! Like I said, if you're not comfortable in this reverse plank, you're in forward plank when you're off the ground. You're full torsion, Dave. Let's go. Guys, we're halfway through this long work period.
Keep
going. We've got 30 seconds. Let's go. Woo!
15 seconds, everybody.
Great job, you guys. Come on. We're on your 10. Give me a couple more. We're at 5. I know you're tired. 3, 2, 1. Hey. All right, guys. 30 seconds of those reverse planks, and we're all done with them. We're almost done with this whole morning. You guys, make sure you're breathing properly. Here we go. 3, 2, and 1. Back up. Try to draw those knees in. If you're not moving the legs, that's okay. You better be holding a nice, strong plank. Forward and reverse. Let's go, 15 seconds, and we're all done with this move. And you don't see it again, that's motivation. Come on. Big push here. We've got 5, 3, 2, 1. All right, guys. Shake those arms out. Quickly transitioning. 4 by 4, light raises, pulses. 2, 1, here we go. Push the small back into the floor. Look inside time, you guys. Come on, I know you're fried. I know you're tired. You gotta dig down deep here in these cores. Make sure you're breathing through it. You're officially halfway through this long work period. Here we go. Keep those legs straight. Woo! Let's go, gang. Give me a couple more. All right, guys. You have 5 seconds. Give me one more good one. 3, 2, 1. All right. All right, guys. Final set of this one. And then we only have one station left. 30 seconds, 4 by 4s. All right, catch that breath. Back to work. 3, 2, 1.
That's right, guys. We have 20 seconds left here.
Woo! I know you're tired, guys. I promise I'm not bitching about it. Here we go. Woo!
All right, y'all, right, 10 seconds.
Come on, big fun. 3, 2, 1. Holy buckets, guys.
We got 30 seconds of work left for the morning.
All right, 30 seconds. Whatever you have to do, let's all try to finish with a faster pace and tempo, all right? 3, 2, 1, here we go. Yeah, that good, huh? Chuck, what is with the mean mug?
We don't do abs for a month and then we do like 15 minutes of them. You know, I can't do that.
Listen, I don't know what to do, guys. You're never
love the abs.
Don't respond to me. I'm not your bitch anyway.
You guys came up with that on your own?
That was all Tony. I did.
That's great. Thank you.
Hey, yeah.
You're welcome.
Thanks. Thank you.
Wrote that thing last night. You're welcome.
Have a great day, kids.
Bye, Chuck.
Thank you.
So
awesome y'all tonight.
Yes.
We just went from the freshman team to varsity in abs on one day.
Yeah. Do you think, Steve?
What?
Bye.
Bye, Joe. All right, heart rate people. How'd it go, Darla?
What?
How'd it go? Yeah.
I haven't done any strength training since F45 closed, so this is really
But in a good way.
In a good way.
In a good way. Good. Well, it was so good to have you.
I'm going to sign up. I'm going to send you an email later, but I have a meeting in like 5 minutes.
So. Yeah, go ahead. Go be free. We understand.
Bye, everyone.
Bye.
Bye.
Jim and Sarah, did you guys do the thing?
Yes, we did.
How'd
who
it
won?
Go?
Who won?
It kept vibrating. Every,
yeah. Yeah, that's what we were. Did you hear Steve and I yesterday say? Yeah.
That's telling you to rest.
Yeah, it tells you to rest. Don't listen to it.
All right, thank you.
No, it was.
That was good. I really liked that one.
That was a really good one.
Thanks, guys. I'm proud of that one.
Tell them every exercise we do is abs.
Well, so that's what kills me. They're like, we don't do abs. I'm like, actually, you're supposed to have your abs engaged on 99% of what we
do. We do abs every day, so tell everyone to stop complaining.
Thank you. Okay.
I still got you.
Steve,
you're all right, Tony. Me again. What'd you get today?
Yeah, Jim.
I only got 302.
Back on top.
What'd you get?
369.
Ah, at least the points are like close. They make more sense. Jim, how many points did you get?
Where are the points?
If you go to your under your workout on the main tab, see this chart?
Yeah.
See underneath that chart, it says points underneath the time.
Under the time.
See. Oh, yours is like your full screen. Are you at the bottom of the screen? Are you?
Hold on, let's see.
Are there little tabs at the bottom?
Let me see.
The workouts tab on the bottom.
Yeah. If not, I can see yours under the community one. Oh, wait, you're not on here.
I should be.
Did you join the group?
You did. You even accepted it.
I know. I see Sarah and I see Chuck.
And it popped up on my thing that it says I'm, whatever it is, the King of Russia.
Oh, yeah, I don't see you either.
That's interesting. I had my daughter do this for me, so blame it on her.
I did accept you into the group. I don't
don't see you.
And my thing came up on there saying, you know, your whatever the thing was.
I think you could add it. If you have your workout saved, I think you can add it. Okay, so let me see the bottom of your screen, Jim.
Which one? Go back. I had that before.
Wait. Can you show me that again? Can move it up a little bit.
Oh, did you not end the workout?
End the workout.
Hold on a second. Got it. There. Oh, okay. I don't. There. Oh, hold on.
Yeah. You're still getting points.
You know what? There it goes.
I'm just kidding.
Workout hit. Is that there?
Yeah. Yep, so down at the bottom, do you see points? 196. Is that what it says?
It says, fuck.
I saw it. Okay. You just.
196, yes.
Yeah. Dang.
Good job, Jim Sherrin.
200, and it's funny because I had my Fitbit on, and the heart monitor and the Fitbit were more different than ever.
Oh, really?
Yes.
How, like?
I just know it's like, you know, Sarah made the comment because her Apple Watch is dead on with this app.
Oh, interesting. But the Fitbit.
Yeah.
It's so interesting because they use different technology, I guess.
Science.
Yes, exactly. So.
Okay, but now, Jim, I see you on the community too because you ended your workout.
Okay.
You're on there too.
Gotcha. So there's that. I'm looking forward to using it for my run on Saturday.
Yeah, I'm excited to see it. Well, I'm not competing with your run on Saturday.
Yeah, no.
That's the only thing we have to figure out with this is that, like, Steve went for a run yesterday.
No, I didn't. I was joking just to see how you would respond.
Why would you want to see how a ginger responds to anything? Always extremely rational.